oxygen mask. Things that a plane has to have, but hopefully not being used. If you've been flying, you know oxygen mask is a precaution for the loss of cabin pressurization. 8. A typical commercial aircraft fly at around 31,000 to 38,000 feet. At this altitude, oxygen is so thin that the human's body will not sustain. Cabin is pressurized to provide us with enough oxygen to breathe while flying. If there is a sudden loss of this pressurization, we need supplemental oxygen in which this oxygen mask will be our lifesaver. So, what is behind the oxygen mask? It is not the actual oxygen gas. Why? First, oxygen can is too heavy for the airplane to carry for all passengers. Second, oxygen gas can be fuel in the event of fire. So, what is behind the oxygen mask? It is actually a solid source of oxygen known as oxygen chemical generator. Like its name, it is a chemical reaction that produces oxygen. Above every row of seats on the airplane is the oxygen generator. The generator consists of a safety pin that will unplug when passengers tuck their oxygen mask. Inside the generator is a mixture of sodium chloride, iron powder, less than 5% barium peroxide, and less than 1% potassium perchlorate. The mixing between sodium chloride and iron powder in the chamber triggers the decomposition reaction of sodium chloride, produces sodium chloride and oxygen. This is the oxygen gas that we need to survive. However, as sodium chloride has a chlorine atom, there is a small chance that gaseous chlorine can be produced. This is why we have barium peroxide that will absorb chlorine. This reaction is an exothermic one, meaning it produces heat. Thus, it is normal for the generator to get hot during the time. Smoke can also probably seen too. Not to be panicked if you caught up in this situation. Well, hopefully never be in this situation. Once the reaction has started, it can't stop. This oxygen generator will last for about 12 minutes. Short time, huh? Not really. It is enough time for pilots to bring the plane to safety, around 10,000 feet where supplementary oxygen is no longer necessary. Lastly, please remember guys, in the event of an emergency, make sure the oxygen mask is covering both of your nose and mouth, breathe normally, don't worry if the bag is not inflated, and pray for your safety.